There's something right here. Gonna sure hide. Hey, give me that shield. That looks like a cool shield. Awesome, we can just exit over here. Perfect.
It is a good day to fight.
Wow, holy crap. Oh, it's the shadow. I thought it was a creature right next to me. I was like, oh, get away. Got him. Grook's evil eye. 79 haste. Each time your attacks hit, you have a chance to gain 632 crit strike for 20 seconds. Wow. So, do I want, hold on, do I want haste or versatility? I think I want haste, because I like the 632 crit strike for 20 seconds. That's really handy. It doesn't tell me what the chance of that proccing is, but... with the additional haste, it means I'll proc more often anyway. It does tell me. 15% chance. Oh, well, that's not so bad. Killed his wolf. Her wolf.
I am here. Run with the pack.
Vengeance. Karg Blood Fury located. And murdered? Hopefully. Dude, look at that dude. That's a big guy. Yeah. Wait, no, I need to go this way. What am I doing? Okay, hold on. You're dying! Trust me.
What is it? For the Frost Wolves.
25 Thunderlord Orcs slain and the Beastmaster Torosh slain. Let's keep that one selected because I can kill these dudes anywhere. I think that agility is better than the haste because the agility is just straight up damage. I blew a horn for something, I guess. I don't know what the horn did, but I blew it. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking, too. Primary stats, in theory, should always be better than secondary stats. Like, I mean, if it was like haste plus 600 and agility plus 4, then obviously haste, but it was only like a 10 stat difference, I think. 79 versus 70. Oh, it's a 7 stat difference. Yeah, no, agility is much better at that point. Nerok freed. I don't think... They may not know that they can't knock on the floor. Blam, blam, blam. What are they doing?
To get closer.
Hey, I leveled up. That was unexpected. Yeah, I didn't expect it to come that quickly, though. Giggity. Letting him put a totem down. Get away here. Get out of here with that. Oh, the horn gives me a buff. Damage increased by 25%. Oh.
I don't have a target.
See you later, Sidian.
Everybody pulls their weight.
Iron Horde cannons destroyed. And Master Siegemith Urotok slain. We'll start heading towards Siegemith Urotok. Yeah. Cannons will be en route. Oh, stuff's done. Okay. We'll go back and check it out. I need to blow up how many? Range. 5? Requires Blackrock blasting powder. Okay. Hey, look at that.
I need to get closer.
Excuse me. Can I free this person?
I'm listening.
Apparently not. Okay. Alright, now I gotta go find more cannons. Here we go. That was easy. Do I have any more powder? I don't think so.
It is a good day to fight.
All right.
I don't have a target.
Speak for the frost.
Everybody pulls their weight.
Speak to Durotan at my garrison. Well, I'm not done yet. I gotta kill 10 more of these dudes. They do what? Oh, you're right. They don't. Okay. Four more.
Don't have a target.
Okay, that's done too.
What is it?
Let's go check back in with Durotan. Oh, at my garrison? Psh, easy. BRB! Just kidding, later. I'm never coming back.
Frostwolf blood.
You fight with much experience, Thrall. Why do you not have a mate?
I do. I saw that my mate remained behind to care for our little ones.
You wanted her to stay? This is war. More than ever, this is when family belongs at your side.
I never looked at it that way.
What a strange green orc you are.
That's so weird. He's all awkward. That's his mom. Start the garrison invasion? Wait, what? Okay.
Go forth to victory.
Invasion step one. Follow the sergeant. Repel the invasion.
Target.
invasion seems to be kind of glitched out. Half of the guys are just standing there. Endure the Iron Hold Assault. Iron Horde, sorry.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
Holy God.
I'm out of range.
Wow, I'm taking damage. Alliance opportunist. That's funny. Assassin is hunting my guards. I see him.
It's too far away.
I can't mount up here, so I just have to walk over there slowly. Boo! I don't know. There he is. See that? There's a dead guy over here I can revive. He's back up. Yep, I see it. Hold on. There.
I'm out of range.
Mach, where you at, bro? Oh yeah, just 10 seconds. That's not so bad. This guy's just standing there with... Over here, Mach.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
Return to town center. We survived. The commander's fall. Defeat the commander. Okay. Why are you stopping up there, bro? Awesome. That was really cool.
Blood and thunder. Go with honor.
I saw that too. That was a lot of experience. Wait, that is my pet. Okay, I don't want to do... That's the whole bat. Get a battle pet!
All I need is a wolf at my side.
The iron wolf slain.
At my back.
Well, it doesn't say it's a party thing, so let's go do it. Where's it at? It's a decent distance away. Nothing crazy, but It's not right next door either. Stop showing me that map, would you? Thanks, Cappy. Sorry, Alpha Wolf. Just kidding. We're just coming through, actually. Thanks, though. Grumgar. Like an all-out war over here. I bet you he's in this building.
Iron Wolf, indeed. A coward hiding behind his minions.
Not for long.
That's okay. This is like one of those scenarios where it's almost like a single man dungeon.
Stand down, warlord. It is over.
Ah, the brothers, Frostwolf. I knew we would reunite on the battlefield someday. Or don't you recognize your eldest brother?
Fenris! Brother, let us talk. We are still family. Chiltan, devour them! Champion, focus on Fenris! We'll take care of Chiltan!
Oh god, ow, 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 shitballs.
I need a target.
Stinking animals.
Finish this!
Sleeping with your dogs.
I can't attack that.
Animals. Your clan is finished. The Iron Horde. Let them come, traitor!
Loktar, right. Commander. The Iron Horde will move against us.
We'll be ready.
Must be ready.
They will never take the pass.
We will not be broken. No. I will have made his choice. Come to Thunder Pass! We are outnumbered 50-1! They don't stand a chance.
We're outnumbered 50-1. They don't stand a chance. Goddamn orcs are so awesome, dude. We're gonna murder everything! Alright, let's go to that one. Shadowhunter Rala at Darkspear's Edge. Yeah, he was totally hiding in the corner, fighting us from there. What a wuss. Duratan went to Thunder Pass, which is there. I need to do this one. I think I'll probably swing this way and finish up here. Dude, I'm gonna hit 100 before I get out of the first zone. Rimfrost Fetish. Your harmful abilities has a chance to cause you to summon a guardian to fight by your side for 12 seconds. 89 mastery. That's kind of interesting that the elites drop trinkets. Kind of neat. I like it. What the heck is that? Oh, that's an area quest. 8 Grimfrost Ogres slayed, captured 3 Frost Wolves freed. It's like an AoE quest, I think, or whatever they're called. I don't know what they're called. When does it activate? Well, it doesn't seem to have appeared on my quest list, but it is here. This thing's gonna give me a metric ton of experience, too.
I can't attack that target.
One more. Oh, and there's a quest right here, too. Well, what's up, dude?
Speak. Run with the pack.
It's too far away.
...71,000 experience. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, why would anyone skip those? Those things are so good. Gutra Wolf Cheer. Got a meat cleaver. He's dead. Oops. I don't know why I was just walking right by you. I thought for some reason I'll just walk right out of the village. No problem. Yeah, I killed her. Cool, huh?
Fight as one.
I don't have a target.
Look at that dude carrying a wolf. Oh my god, and he just threw it and it exploded. This was a nice little side mission. I got like half a level right here, almost. Like a quarter level, basically.
What is it? Run with the pack.
I got some. I got some experience. Hey, Mindy's. Mindy's for the win. Mindy's for the win. Yeah, there's a lot of dudes right here. Excuse me. I like those zone quests. Those are really awesome. Tons of experience. They're not any harder than a standard quest. Oh wait, no, that's an elite. I didn't see the star at first. Go get him. Boom. Okay, cool. Holy shit! Feed him Grimrock ogres.
I need a target.
All right, so we killed him. But I can't loot him. Well, that's a disappointment. Oh well. That person's obviously farming elites. Yeah, 110. I'm like, I don't even think I got a hit off on that. I got garrison stuff. Okay, so I did get a hit. Oh, I'm sure. That's why I was hoping there was an achievement for it, so that I could easily track the elites I'm missing. Unless you can only kill them once, and then I'm like, well, then I'll just fly around. Well, I find all the elites.
Who you be? Okie dokie.
How are you?
Okie dokie. Okay, cool. So, frost shards, doses of lurker venom, and frost bloom leaves. Grondo. Giant elite. Sick 'em. I don't know, he just keeled over dead from like 80% health. I'm thinking maybe the 110 came up, like shot at him from a distance. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, there he is right there. Okay, cool. Well, I mean, he helped me get the quest done. That's fine. Hello? Oh, they drop venom too. Handy. Venom complete. Bless you.
Thank you.
That was adorable.
I thought it was going to be a lot more powerful than that. Helps it.
Wow, look at that dude. Hey, there's one. I was starting to wonder if I needed to do something weird. Aha! More! All the quests were completed, including an extra one. I like how Grondo just hangs out right in front of the town. The little encampment, I guess, is what it should be called.
How you doing, man? See ya later. Don't be shy.
What you want?
Where's Grondo's turn in? Ah, back in my place. Find Ice Blister Den. Over here. You received a vial of Olgron Begone. Okay. Grosh the Mighty Slain. Take these vials to the cave and use and see if you can win us a treasure. It doesn't appear that I can use it on anything. All right. Can you keep an eye on Mach's health for me? That's okay. Ready for turn in. Hey, there was no loot. I was all like, did I need to loot him? Oh yeah, I got 2 gold. Yeah, you're right. Just kidding. I was testing you. I knew that all along. Yeah, you did.
I did a very good.
Yeah, you were all like, you actually did. I was like, you're right, I did. The answer was B. What?
I shouldn't be B, that's just A.
You're weird, Cappy.
Thanks.
Just you, though. I'm not. Oh, yeah, 100%. Pop goes perfection. I killed that dude, bro.
Elomon. Data.
Shadowhunter Rala is now part of my group. Well, that was easy. Yo, what's up, Eternal? That was the end of that area. 5 out of 6 chapters complete in this zone. I didn't realize I was almost done with the zone. I guess those are the story chapters. That's where I want to go. Story quests, I mean. There's tons of quests that aren't story related, quote unquote. I mean, they're story related, but they're not. Whatever.
You're so bad at this.
I am. There's a ton of quests that don't qualify for that. Fuck.
Ready.
Words are hard, yo. So I'm gonna come to this place and just, like, get the flight path. And then pretty much bounce. That's okay, it's pretty much all that's here for me right now. Is a flight path. Alright, later. That guy does repairs, hey.
What are you looking
convenient.
For? Go forth to victory.
Can I get through here? Maybe. These spiderwebs make me feel super comfortable. Hey, there's a 95 warrior. Neat. Maybe? I think he's just as lost as I am. Gonna hurt. It doesn't appear to. Except for the lava part. Oh god, okay. You're just killing what's left of the day. Just made a fresh batch of bean salad. Added corn and sweet peas. That's weird. But okay. Also screwed up lunch. Added way too much lemon juice on the ground chicken. Totally ruined the flavor. That does suck. I hate when that shit happens. You're like, I'm gonna spice this up just right. He did not spice that up just right.
Yeah.
He spiced it up just wrong. Hello. Where's the flight path here?
Khadgar will join us on the way. Come. Thrombar lies just over the ridge. I've been scouting the dunes. A demonic force has infected some of the beasts. We're certain the Shadow Council is involved, but we've yet to pinpoint them.
Greetings, Commander. It is good to see you again.
Khadgar, I was just explaining the situation.
Thromkar warriors of the Great Frost Wolf Clan. It's imperative we find the Council's base of operations and deal with them. Commander, if you'd be so kind as to make our introductions. Greetings, Farseer. We come on a matter of great urgency. The Savior of Wargall will vouch for us.
Champion of the Frostwolf Clan, if they are friends of yours, then they are welcome here.
Abu, blood and thunder, victory!
Please be swift and merciful. The mother of wolves is the true victim.
Watch yourself out there. Those things come out of nowhere.
Okay. That's a start. Can we get the flight path and we'll fly? Actually, no, we won't fly. We'll hearth back there. My quest list is actually getting manageable again.
How you doing, man?
Dude, I'm almost ready to level up again. Nice. Alright, what do we got in here? Mission. Awesome. I got a ring. What kind of ring is that? Create a soulbound. Oh. Creating a ring. Ding. Replace the jade inlaid signet. Cool. What's this? Wow. That's nuts. Alright, anyway. You can't make anything, can't... Or, I can't make anything, can I? Okay, I've got the fishing shack and the mine going now. Upgrading the barn requires level 100 and quest of my very own fortress. Okay, so I can't do that anyway. Can I level up these places? You don't have the plans to upgrade this building. Okay, so yes, I can. With plans. Okay, artillery supervision? Something against danger zones? Anybody have that ability? Nope. Well, it's got a little check mark next to them if I have something that will defeat that. Oh, single follower mission. Timed battle. Oh, but he's only level 90, and that's a level 92. 62%. Or 67%. That's a little low. I mean, I guess you've kind of got to send these people out anyway. Eventually. That's a guaranteed win. Let's go ahead and send this dude out on that one, see what happens. Artillery. Send her. Actually, let's send Kala. She's about to level. Okay, cool. Those are all going to take a while. Blueprint vendor.
What's up?
Book of Garrison Blueprints. Already known. Mines level 2. Costs 1,000 gold. Oh my god. Forget that. Good lord, the cost of everything is insane. Alright. I got bags full of junk. Gut and clean 5. I'm not gonna do that. Press and fish. Neat. Okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for today, everybody. So, thank you guys for coming and hanging out. I appreciate it. And I will see you all next time.